Yo, what's going on? What's good? What's good, my people? These the Champion Short ZazA Pups. Eating a very simple meal. You got about a pound of ground beef. A half a cup of carrots. And that's it. And a handful of kibble. You know, I had to introduce the kibble to him. But besides that, that's it. They're doing good. They a little over a month, like 5 weeks Monday, if I'm correct. They were born on July the 22nd. If I'm not mistaken. Got three males, three females. One of the females is black, one of the females is chocolate, and one more of a red. Two males is black, and one male is chocolate. I can't really tell. I know that's a female, the red bitch, and that's a female, the runt. So that leaves him being a male. And it's more likely that's a boy. About time to wash them, and you know, the ears on the ground. Start my parvo shots at 6 weeks. I've been warming, keep them healthy. Week 4, 5. And these carrots gonna help in that process. Short video, fellas. Like what's going on, hit the like button. You know, I ain't posting too often. Too much clout chasing. I don't deal with all that. So catch you when y'all catch you. You can follow me at IG, Facebook. Just hashtag King Pepper Blood. It should pop up. You know, it should pop up. But you know, y'all been reaching out telling me to make these videos, and I say I'm gonna do a couple updates, but no, not coming back doing this. Not at the moment. Not until I got time to just be a clout chaser. All right, one.